Kenny Bednarek stormed to a big personal best of 19.67 to win the men's 200 meter at the Doha Diamond League. Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. If you're here for the very first time, don't forget to leave this video a like, comment, and subscribe. Congratulations to the American Kenny Bednarek on his big personal best of 19.67. So it's a 19.67, it's a world read and also a meet record. Congratulations, Kenny Bednarek. Kenny Bednarek stormed to a big personal best of 19.67 to win the men's 200 meter at the Doha Diamond League. He beat former world leader and training partner Courtney Lindsey in a 20.01 seconds, while Kyree King was third in a 20.21 seconds. Congratulations to Kenny Bednarek on your meet record world lead, which is 19.67, and so a big personal best. And for Courtney Lindsey, there is always a next time. Don't forget to leave this video a like, comment, share, and subscribe. We'll see you guys in the next video.